In this video, I'll be making a salad for my mom as today is Mother's Day. And the ingredients needed are puffed rice, cucumber and carrot, tomatoes and coriander leaves. So first I'll be mixing all of them. Now I'll be changing it to this. And that's all. I hope you like it. And happy Mother's Day to all the mothers. Thank you.